The Constitutional Revolution is seen as a major landmark in Iranian history in that it challenged the autocracy of the monarch.
Many of the revolutionaries from the Caucasus come to Iran to continue the struggle. People from Georgia, from Azerbaijan, who have got some military experience.
We also had lots of Armenians who, out of revolutionary solidarity, came to Iran and participated in the revolutionary activities.
And they really provide the backbone for the constitutional movement.